whether you like just like to look at them, or whether you like to eat them, or whether you enjoy hunting or whatever. We need to do something to save the deer.
Once I harvest a deer, I contact them. They provide you with cards with a phone number on for the local area. You call, you leave a message, and my experience has been usually within an hour or so, I get a call notifying me that they'll send somebody out to pick the deer up. If I want to process it myself, they take the sample, usually just take the head and the neck. If I want them to process it, which I've had them do, they take the whole deer. All you have to do is have it gutted out and readily available. And we load it in the truck, and several weeks later they notify you that the deer is either positive or not positive. We've not had any positive deer on our property. And then they, next thing you know, they're showing up with a box full of ground meat for you. And everything has been very, very positive for me.
I've been hunting deer for 60 years. And if I go back to the beginning when I first started, you could hunt the whole season, and if you saw a deer, you were lucky. If you kill one, you're even more lucky. I don't ever want it to get to that point in this state again where we get to the point where we don't have any game.